Vanessa Bryant addresses Meek Mill for his insensitive and disrespectful remarks by using Kobe Bryant's death in a verse. She says, "Dear Meek Mill, I find this line to be extremely insensitive and disrespectful, period. I am not familiar with any of your music, but I believe you can do better than this. If you are a fan, fine. There's a better way to show your admiration for my husband. This lacks respect and tact."
You know me, SDMT. Big story right here, man. Big story. Meek Mill. What are you on, bruh? What are you on, man? I don't even know, man. He's tweaking, man. He is tweaking. Really reopening the wound with Kobe Bryant, who passed away. R.I.P. Kobe. You know what I'm saying? A legend on the West Coast, all over America, for these down for NBA. On the court, off the court, you know what I mean? Kobe Bryant, you know what I'm saying? R.I.P. Respect to his family. You know what I mean? Meek Mill, in a recent verse in a song, he said, you know what I mean, "I'll never lack. If I ever lack, you know what I mean, I'm going out with my chopper like Kobe." You know what I mean? And people, you know what I mean, are running to his defense. A lot of rappers is weak as hell, goofy as hell. They go along with everything because they scared of beef. They scared of pressure. They can't be a man and say, "Hey, this, I don't respect this." You feel me? Now, this wasn't a diss, obviously, but it was something that, you know, you're bringing up this man's death and the chopper, you know what I mean? It's just, it's too early, man. It's still a fresh, open wound that is just unnecessary. You know what I mean? Did you really need to put that in the verse? You know, if you put that in there, you was going to get a reaction. And, you know what I mean? His family, you know what I mean, also has to deal with re-bringing up those memories. Also, it's not just Kobe that died in that. Some other people, also his daughter. This is a very touchy subject that Meek Mill really... he really shouldn't have went there. You know what I mean? Vanessa Bryant came out and, you know what I mean, I have what she said in the beginning of this video, but she pretty much said that she felt it was insensitive and, you know, she feels disrespected, you know what I mean, by him bringing up Kobe's death in his music song like that. This wasn't a tribute to Kobe. It was just kind of, you know, a bar and, you know, trying to be, you know, use some wordplay and use some bars. That's a problem. A lot of these rappers, sometimes they be on drugs, they be in the studio, and they got a lot of yes men around them, so they'll just say some stuff, and everybody like, "Yeah, that's hard, man, say that." You know what I mean? Not thinking about the consequences of your actions, you know what I mean? Kobe is a legend, you know what I mean? His daughter died in there, Gigi. A lot of other kids and adults also died in this accident. You know, people say, yeah, there's horrible things in rap. Yeah, there is, but you know what I mean? At the same point, Meek Mill is trying to show some maturity as a rapper. He's not some young rapper, you know, just, you know, going crazy. He's not from Chi-Raq, you know what I mean? With the crazy drill music, the demon music, you know what I mean? He ain't that kind of rapper no more. He's trying to, you know, do work with Robert Kraft and work with, you know, people to help, you know what I mean, get, you know, fight the prison systems. And he's trying to do a lot of good work for the black community. So at this point in his career, doing this, you know what I mean, and getting the reaction that he got from the family, he should respect it. He did tweet, I don't know if this was to her, that he's back on his savage-ish, you know what I mean? So hopefully that wasn't directed at Vanessa Bryant. That would be super disrespectful, and that'd be a super L for Meek Mill. He already got 6ix9ine clowning him, you know what I mean? And 6 of the Breezy low-key clowning him too, because he said, "I ain't Meek," you know what I mean? That's cold right there. Meek Mill, this is very bad taste. I hope you, you know, take this bar out, apologize to the family, do the best thing for your career, because it's not necessary, bro. It's just not necessary. Kobe Bryant was a legend. If you respect Kobe, you respect his wife, and this is not something that you would want to do is disrespect Kobe Bryant's wife and family and, you know, their feelings with this bar. So a lot of people are going to say people are sensitive. Definitely, they are sensitive. You know what I mean? This is a fresh wound for his family. You know what I mean? I've never lost a child. So, you know what I mean? His wife is going through it. You know what I mean? Especially her husband, the love of her life. So I definitely think this was bad taste by Kobe Bryant. Not Kobe Bryant. Sorry about that. By Meek Mill. And this is just, it was definitely insensitive. Vanessa, you know, Bryant has a right to feel the way she feels. And, you know, hopefully Meek Mill does the mature thing and shows respect for Kobe and his family and changes the bar. It's just unnecessary, man. It's unnecessary. It's bad taste. And you should be at another level with a bar like that, you know, you wouldn't even need to use it. You know what I mean? Because you already making fire music. You don't have to put something in there that's going to cause controversy. You don't have to do a 6ix9ine. You don't have to troll. You don't have to, you know, try to make some shock material. Because that's what this bar is. It's shock material. He knew when he said it, it was going to have a reaction with Kobe fans. That's why he did it. You know what I mean? Also, you know, we got to look at, you know, what's going on with his music career. You know what I mean? He's looking for a hit. He's trying to get some more attention, positive attention with his music career. So this is a bad move by Meek. You know what I mean? If he doesn't apologize and change his bar, that's an L. I don't care. This is the West Coast. We don't respect that, and you know what I'm saying? We ain't rocking with it. You feel me? And hopefully a lot of other NBA fans and people in America definitely aren't rocking with this behavior. You know what I mean? Because this is the problem when you're a rapper, you're Meek Mill, and you're paying for all these people, and you're, you know, you're taking care of all these people. People don't want to tell you, like, hey, man, you shouldn't put that in there. You know what I mean? You got all these yes men around you, but you have nobody that's a real one that's going to say, hey, bro, let's not even go that route. Because if I was there, that's what I would have did. Like, nah, Meek, take that out, bro. You don't even need that. Come up with something hotter. You feel me? Let me know what you guys think in the comments. You guys got an issue with it? Are people being too sensitive? Or do you respect Kobe Bryant and his family's wishes? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on my notifications. I'm out. R.I.P. Kobe. SDMT!